So when you get to the farm, you're gonna see the farm, you know, on
I
Sunday.
I really want to go home. I really want to see.
You're gonna come home. You're gonna go home. Your new home. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. I'll be right back.
Cheers.
Okay. Yes.
Cheers. To the
happy new couple.
The complete family.
Welcome to USA.
Welcome to the USA.
Welcome to America.
I'm worried Brandon has not told Julia the fact that they're gonna have separate rooms yet. Yes. And I just feel like she needs to know.
I agree.
So while you're at the farm, you know that there's gonna be some rules that we have to follow. Just out of respect, and I'm not sure how your culture handles this, but we thought it'd be a really good idea to let you have your own room.
Explain. You stay your room, I stay different room. What do you think about
it? I don't like it.
And
our house, kind of our rules.
I don't really have a choice.
I definitely feel somewhat blindsided. I was gonna tell Julia, like, after she had time to settle in, you know, and my mom just comes out and drops it right on her.
You not seen me before.
Wasn't being honest. Shame on you. You do agree with what your mother is talking about, don't you? I mean, what?